we measure that up, make the right size collar. Do this one without a collar.
Will you dip those in water? They're hot.
Okay. We'll try not to sit on them. So I'm going with no collar, so. Let's do a tumbler. And I'm thinking, let's see how it goes, either white or black. Would you rather pick up the white chunk, or would you rather dip the white for it two or three times?
I just don't care.
Really?
Yeah.
Right.
Neither matters to me. They're approximately the same amount of work. Not that that matters either.
Well, let's see how it's looking. It's going to get funky and scalloped.
I think you should use the black if you want it to be funky up top, because that'll let it loosen up more.
Yeah, let's use black. Going to black like two or three times. Because it's definitely going to...
Want to dip those things in water after?
What?
Want to dip the tacks in water after? They're hot from sitting by the glory hole. Be careful.
Thank you. Not super cool. We'll make a nice little bottle out of this one. And then we'll do a glass out of that glass one. We'll see how it goes, but I think maybe a bottle. Lip's just gonna be too funky for a glass.
Yeah.
Maybe do Christmas ornaments out of that last one. Yikes! Let's see. I can work it like that though.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll work it.
One more squish and I'm ready.
Okay, I'm ready for you. This one, because of the size, we're not going to use a collar. We're just going to go straight to the pipe with it. There's a little bit of glass on the pipe anyway.
A flash in the heat, we're going to roll it up.
Measured that. It's going to take a little work here. Yeah, this one, the measurement was a little less than perfect, so we got a little bit of repair work to do. We'll before we can start blowing it out. Should be ready. I'm going to swing it a little bit just to try to make it a little bit longer. And that's sealed up nicely. Start inflating it a little. Let's do a cup. I'll take a heat and then okay, Dom, we get on it, paddle. Nice.
Bottom.
Let's throw a button on and we'll stick it up.
So I'm going to bring them a little bit of clear glass to give a little button on the bottom. It gives a little support for the punchy. Also, if you have to torch it, it's nice. So I I've got a solid rod, a little bit of glass. I'm going to bring it over, and he's going to wrap it around and cast off.
Okay, flip.
So he plops me on, he wraps it around, and when he rolls the thin part of this glass over his hot glass, it cuts it on its own. That's called casting off. And that's one way to make things without leaving shear marks.
And you can start a stick.
Now I'm going to make him a punty.
Good?
Ready?
I'm ready. It's good right there. Feel like the middle?
Nope. Right here. Yep.
Better?
Yep.
A little water. And hopefully this guy comes off nicely. It's a little thick up top. You ready? I'm going to stretch it, so we may forego the wrap. Let's see what it looks like. So now we're going to stretch this out a little bit, clean up the lip where we took it off. It's still a little cold for that. Why don't you start the wrap, Dom, and if we don't use it, we'll park it.
Okay. Black wrap?
Yeah. We're trying to control the heat so that we can move the glass up top where we want it and still preserve the shape that we're trying for. We're pulling this out. Now we're going to cut off the part that we just pulled on with the tweezers, pop in with the shears. Clean that up a little.
Do you have to shape that some more, Mark?
What?
You have to shape that more?
No, I think I'm good. I might just have to take a little nip on it. No.
So I'm going to be coming right there to bring a lip wrap again?
I'll take another heat and clean it up once. Yep, I'm ready for you. Let me flash and I'll meet you right back here.
Okay.
try to put that wrap on as even as we possibly can. Nice. We'll grab a paddle. So we're gonna open this up and make a glass.
So once more, he's soaking it. He's using that tool to push air inside to open it up a little more, rather than forcing it open with the tools and leaving tool marks everywhere.
Let me have your paddle light, Dom.
It wants to be cool.
It wants to be scalloped. Because the blue is, again, a soft color relative to the green, we get a very scalloped lip on it. Not bad looking, really. You want to box it, Dom?
Yep.
Let me give it one more shot, and then we'll box it.